with there. Call him.
Player later on.
Meaden, wat versprei in die hande nou van Hayward. Hayward wat so 'n bietjie kry sy verdedigingslyne wat hou op hierdie stadium. Lyk soos Hayward wat die bal indra vir die boys daai. Die bonke gebinne sent. Now screens here at the field. As it done with Bekes wat goed inneem al vir Grey College. En Grey wat dadelik vir die rolmal beweging van Stapel stuur. En dit lyk na Rheinsberger. En dan sit van Heerden. Baie goeie rugby deur boys daai se voorspelers. Bars. En nou is dit Hoorn, Roos en Hoorn wat baie baie goed saamwerk. Grey College vinnig in op haar die bal. Briljant Kouveia. Ricardo Kouveia wat briljante werk ons keer vandag. Grey College weer baie vinnig in op haar die losbal. Vanaf sy linkervoet, maar goed opgehou deur Wycliffe se toer. Dan sit Boys daai met inwoender met haar die losgebal. Maar die skeidsregter wat sê, Ricardo Kouveia is...
Side flanker.
Werner Goes is a really good player. He's on the bench for them. And played Craven Week. Cuts out a few players, ends up in the hands of Franks. Good stepping from Franks. Easton. Dupria. The enterprising player.
Unfortunately, the work at the breakdown has not been there. Motulaweni beaten to the chase. Brilliant work on the ground by
cricket. Class. Energy. Attack and defense.
Number!
Man van Graaie is het aaie en billies en dippies.
Dancing feet outside center here now. It's one of the best days in for tourists. On the short ball was Herman Haynes. And look at the breakdown work from Great College. Once again, it's physical presence at the breakdown from Grey College. Outstanding work from their number six flanker, Reno Govia.
Nothing to touch.
It was not into touch.
Options. Oh my God, you got option. There was nothing to touch from.
Peter switching, coming back on an angle. Into the 22 to go. Rogers again, steps to the inside. That's the right foot instead. Water, change of direction is called by the fans. Rogers again.
Number two! Brady.
Mark killing his last one. Correa. More players. Kevin Freddy Clare. Matthew Corey. Engelbrecht. The fullback.
Five first on the ball.
Ten over four. Great College. Good work on the breakdown by Renato Correa. Deep up, let's go. Oh, it's a contest here.
Leave it too late.
It's the school. Carry a game for the Titan. Sherrick. And then his loose partner, Alec Dunwall, to retain possession. Now, this is Haynes, the flanker. Ball onto the ground, Porta, now he finds one Richter. It is for the best days and the goal forward, Mishorius. He's held out, it's called a maul. Defensive effort from Colin, but a great retention for Porras. Good defense on Great College. And that is it! Great College, they take away the sweet unbeaten run off. Porras, they stop and they tap it up to the top of the charts. They are the side that is unbeaten. Them and Glenwood.